do. You know what I came to do. You know what I, oh, you know what I came to do.
What's up, Worm Nation? It's your boy, Beats by Worm, and I'm back in black with another video. And today, guys, we're going to be doing something a little different here. You see this dude right here? Clan Black Scope YT. Yeah, see here, he's using the freaking operator's modded shotgun, or the SG-12. This is the gun I hate the most, because it blinds you and your accuracy gets thrown off. So, I was in a match with this dude, playing some free-for-all, having some fun, because I wanted to tear up, not to mention try to get my cordite gold. And then I caught this dude boosting. Yeah. I thought we'd seen the end of boosters, but it doesn't look like they learned their lesson. Alright, let's take a look at what he does. Hold on, how do I... Oh, there we go. Like, watch this game. Game's about to start and, hold on.
Free for all.
There we go.
Mercenaries.
Watch what he does. Watch what he does. Wait, Rage Gaming FTW. What the heck? Okay, so that wasn't his friend right here. I think he was boosting with this guy. Oh, look. See, there's me right there. I try to kill him, but look.
That's a kill.
Look at that. Oh my, how is there not a counter to this gun? See, look, there's his friend right there. No, that's not his friend. That's Eye Flaws, the dude who's running around with the... The Eye Flaws kid was running around with that revolver pistol with an ACOG staff for the past few matches I was in. The reason I know this dude's a booster is because, just watch. See, he's trying to avoid that guy because he wants... This dude was trying to get headshots. I don't blame him. Headshots are kind of hard to get in this game, but... Watch what happens right here. So he... Look at this. Runs into his little corner. He's been camping here the whole match. Oh, look. Here comes his friend. Look. Watch this guy. What's his friend's name? Look at this! Yep. Rage Gaming. That's his buddy. Look at free headshots. And wait, is that his friend right there? Nope, there's me. I came around, picked up a shotgun, and blasted him. But then his boyfriend shot me in the back. Like you can see right here on the kill feed. See? Shot me right in the back. Here he goes again. Yeah, he did die a few times, but let's just keep watching. Look at this. I spray this dude. Look, 10 HP. Oh my god, dude. I hate this gun. Oh my god. Okay, whoever has, like, contact with Treyarch, please expose this dude, because he was boosting the whole game. Look. Like, I think I had... Look at that! God. Look at this! Oh my god, look how bad the inner mode is. I think I was in the lead. Or I could be wrong. No. Look at this! Seriously? He was camping this... Oh my god. Even without the tac deploy beacons, this game is still having boosters. This guy was winning. Look. Yep. Look at that cheesy headshot.
Ruin requesting UAV pass me.
UAV perimeter established. Angels 10.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Of course he's running UAV. Look, here comes his friend again. Look at this. Look at that. Oh my god. This is the...
Hellstorm away.
I wish you would use that Hellstorm.
To confirm.
Kills Nutty Dropping and kills Flaws. Me and Nutty Dropping Flaws were just having some fun just killing each other. Look.
Force a kill.
Look! Oh my god! Here comes his buddy again. Nope. Yeah, bro.
Seraph appears EKIA.
You see, I was wondering how this dude was getting in the lead all the time. I was wondering. Because I was looking at the score like, God dang, what is this dude doing? Look at. Oh, there's his friend again. Oh, yeah, you have attack deploy beacon. KIA. No, instead of. Oh, my God. Instead of attack deploy beacon, he puts up a.
Sheriff, God.
He puts up. Oh, my. Oh, wait, yeah, he does do attack deploy beacon. I'm talking about those. Oh. What? Oh, I couldn't remember what those things were from Black Ops 2. Screw the tech deploy beacons. They're actually in the game. I couldn't remember what those things. Oh, look at that. Shadow on my sparrow. Get your camping ass out of here, boy. Oh, he was also boosting to get his streaks. Well, I don't blame him. He's level 14. But dang, bro. That's why I permanently unlocked my streaks.
That's a kill.
See, yep. That's the really gayest thing to do. You must be pretty mad right there to get killed like that. Look, what are you doing, dude? You try to grab a hook up. You saw the dude right there. You just grab a hook up like an idiot. Look at that. He killed me, what, 7 times? Oh, my God. Someone please go. Please someone go, contact David Von Dehart. No. Not only David Von. Contact people who expose these type of people.
Kingo Fuel, separate 1-2 RTB.
Like, Legend of Thunder? Yeah, contact them! Oh my God. I am just disgusted about this. Look at this.
Zero for PSEKIA.
26 HP. Oh my God. It's going to this whole Fortnite cheese. Oh, yeah, of course. Of course. Well, that's game right there. Okay. For those of you people... Oh, my God. Yep. Someone please report this guy. Like, boosting is basically illegal to do in the COD community. I don't know why people still do this. They think they slick? You're not slick. Look at this guy. Black Scope YT. If he has a YouTube channel of how to boost... Oh, my God. Not only are we exposing him, but he exposing himself. What do you mean, brother? All right, I think I've had enough enthusiasm, like, exposing this dude. Okay, so for those of you guys that know anyone that exposes boosters, contact them immediately. Tell them, yo, man, we got a booster in Black Ops 4. Please get this kid banned. Oh, my God. Alright, but yo, be sure to like and subscribe if you want to see me expose more boosters. I don't really care. Peace out, worm out.